Warren! No torturing the prisoner!
Ugh, how does he always know?
We've discussed this. Hiccup Haddock is a magical creature. We haven't seen 2% of his magical capabilities. Some would call him a wizard.
How does he always have a terrible terror, or a new tail, or the dragon blade that just seems to magically appear out of nowhere? I mean, there it is, suddenly.
Enough! Oh, my mind is going to places I don't want it to go.
Bam! A dragon blade.